Hello, my lovely English learners, and welcome back to my channel Lingualana. In this video, I'm dedicated to helping you improve your conversation skills in English. Today, we are going to focus on common phrases and topics in English, conversation practice exercises, and strategies for overcoming communication barriers. Whether you're a beginner or an advanced English learner, I've got you covered. So, let's dive right in. One of the keys to having a great conversations in English is having interesting topics to talk about. So let's start by exploring common topics and phrases that you can use in your conversations. Remember, it's important to be able to express your opinions and ask questions to keep the conversation flowing. Let's start with travel. Travel, you know, is a popular topic for conversation. Here are some useful phrases and questions that you can use when talking about travel. Have you ever been on a trip abroad? Where did you go? What is your favorite travel destination and why? Do you prefer traveling alone or with a group? To practice your English, of course, you may answer these questions below in the comments. Another common topic is food. So here are some ideas to start discussing food. What's your favorite cuisine? Have you ever tried any exotic dishes? Do you enjoy cooking? What's your signature dish? Finally, let's talk about hobbies and interests. You know, people like talking about themselves, and this can be great conversation starters. What do you like to do in your free time? Have you ever tried any adventurous activities, for example, hiking or skydiving? Are there any hobbies you'd like to try in the future? We've covered three common topics to use in your conversation in English: traveling, food, hobbies, and interests. Now it's time to proceed to conversation practice exercises. Practicing with a partner or even in front of a mirror can help you improve your confidence and fluency in English. So let's try a couple of exercises together. Exercise 1. Imagine you're meeting someone for the first time. Introduce yourself and ask the other person some questions about hobbies and interests. Remember to use phrases we discussed earlier. So let's practice together. I'll be the first. I'll introduce myself. Then I'll give you some time to do the same. And I'll ask you some questions about your hobbies and about your interests. You may practice it right now in front of the screen. And then you may drop your answers in the comments below. Hello, my name is Lana. What is your name? Nice to meet you. What do you like to do in your free time? Have you ever tried any adventurous activities like hiking or skydiving? Are there any hobbies that you'd like to try in the future? Exercise number 2. Practice expressing your opinion. Choose any topic, for example, your favorite book or your favorite movie, and explain why you like it. Don't forget to ask your partner for their opinion as well. I like reading very much, and I'm going to say a few words about my favorite book. The plot is incredible, interesting, and exciting. Also, there are some humorous episodes in this book. And what about you? What is your favorite book? We've done with the conversation practice exercises. You may do it at home with a partner or in front of a mirror or right now with me. Also, you can drop your answers below the video in the comments. We are moving to the third part of the video, strategies for overcoming communication barriers. Sometimes communication barriers can make conversations challenging, but having right strategies can help overcome them. Let's explore a few strategies that will help you navigate these barriers effectively. Use body language and facial expressions to convey the message when words fail you. Sometimes nonverbal cues can make a big difference in understanding and being understood. Active listening is crucial. Show the interest in what other person is saying by nodding, maintaining eye contact, or asking follow-up questions. This not only encourages the speaker, but also helps you grasp the conversation better. Don't be afraid to ask for clarification if you didn't understand something. Politely request the person to repeat or explain what they said. That's much better to seek for clarity rather than make assumptions. Use paraphrasing to ensure you're understood correctly. Repeat what the person said in your own words to confirm your understanding. This demonstrates your engagement in the conversation and helps clarify any misunderstandings. Take your time when speaking. It's okay to make pauses and gather your thoughts before responding. Speaking slowly and clearly allows the person to follow you up and reduces the chances of misunderstanding. Be patient and respectful. Understand that the language learning takes time and it's quite okay, that's quite natural to make mistakes. Don't be discouraged if you stumble or struggle with some certain words or phrases. The more you practice, the better you'll become. That's all for today. We covered common topics and phrases to use them in the conversations in English. We practiced conversation exercises and talked about strategies for overcoming communication barriers. That's all for today. We covered common topics and phrases to use them in the conversations in English. We practiced some communication exercises and talked about strategies for overcoming communication barriers. Remember, the key to improving your communication skills is practice and persistence. Don't be discouraged if you make mistakes or struggle with some words. Even native speakers make mistakes. Thank you for watching this video up to the very end. Don't forget to subscribe and see you on the next videos. Bye-bye.